Kyk in nuwe ding doen ek sê die Here. Laat agter wat verby is. Laat gaan die bekende. Kom uit jou boot van die bekende. Stoot hom weg van jou af. Sit jou voet op nuwe waters wat jy nie ken nie. Kom stap saam met my op onbekende plekke, want daar's heerlikhede vir jou wat jy niks van weet nie. Ek het hulle vooruit bestem vir 'n seisoen waarin jy daarop sou loop en waarin jy op die water sou loop en die waters jou nie sal oorweldig nie. Moenie vrees nie, maar stap saam met my in hierdie dag. Vat my hand. Kom saam met my na nuwe plekke. Kom ons wandel in die gees. Kom en leer van my, by my. Kom en maak jou lewe een met my in hierdie dag. Gee jouself onvoorwaardelik. Vertrou my dat as jy jouself in die winde van my arm sal gooi, dat die wind jou sal dra na nuwe plekke in my, na groter heerlikhede, na nuwe heiligdomme, na my skatkamers, waarin ek vir jou dinge wil wys en leer in hierdie tyd wat geheimenisse is, versteekte skatte wat vir die eeue weggebere was, net vir hierdie tyd, my kind. Jy leef in 'n dag van verandering, 'n dag van vernuwing, 'n dag waarin die ou dinge 'n altaar gepak mee moet word, 'n dag waarin die ou dinge gebrand moet word, waarin jy nie kan vashou aan wat jy weet of wat jy ken nie, maar waarin jy in geloof sal moet uitreik na my om dit te beleef wat jy niks van weet nie. Kyk, dis ek wat jou roep. Moenie bevrees wees nie. Moenie terugstaan nie. Moenie wonder nie. Moenie koste bereken in jou eie gedagtes nie, maar bereken koste in die gees. Moenie met jou gedagtes die koste bereken in die natuurlike en sê, ek sal nie, kan nie, maar bereken die koste with the mind of Christ. Let that be your measure this day. Weigh what I'm telling you with the mind of Christ and with my all possibility, because it is me who is calling you. Laat gaan van die natuurlike. Laat gaan van die dinge wat jou vashou. Laat gaan van elke tou wat vasgemaak is uit die verlede wat jou wil terugtrek, elke gedagte, every failure that wants to draw you back and say, remember that once you did this, but you didn't make it. Cut it loose, says the Lord. Cut it loose. For I will not disappoint. I will not let you go. I will not let you fail. Believe me unconditionally. Put your foot on the water. I'm calling you to walk in new places with me. Don't be afraid of what others may say. Don't be afraid of the criticism that may come. Don't take note of others who may be whispering in the corners. Put your full attention and focus on me. And like a Gideon, allow me to send you in my power and with my might. For as surely as I live, says the Lord, my words will not fall to the ground before they have not achieved that which I will send you to accomplish. Be strong, be of good cheer. Hear what I'm saying to you, not with your natural ears, but let it speak into your spirit, let it speak into your soul, let it become one with you, let it lift you this day into higher places. That you may soar with me, that you may know my power, my glory, my wisdom, my revelation, that I want to unveil within you. The nations are hungry. The people are starving. They are feeding on husks, says the Lord. They are being satisfied with that which really should be thrown away as garbage. They are being filled with husks that cannot satisfy. But in this season, I want to gather my sons around my table so I may slaughter for them the fatted calf which I've prepared for this season. Note, my son, that the calf was never slain before my sons did not arrive. It was there all the time waiting for the appointed time to be slain, when my sons would return to my table that they may feast on that which was reserved for them throughout all generations, and prepared and kept safe for a time as such. I'm calling you by your name. I'm not speaking into nothingness. I'm calling you by your name. I'm not casting a stone into the bush hoping something will come out. I'm calling you by your name. And my call this day will resonate with everything that's inside of you. And it will become a flame ignited in your heart that will become a consuming fire that will propel you, that will carry you, that will motivate you, that will burn in you and cause you to run over mountains, that will cause you to run over every obstacle, to run upon every storm that may come to face you. Hallelujah. 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 Sibarabashto yostia. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.